coverage you can count on.
Fear is spreading tonight as the list of products expands following the salmonella outbreak at a New Mexico peanut processing plant. Some of those products are likely in your pantry right now. And across the country, they're being yanked from store shelves. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is here with new details you need to know.
That's right, Shelley. The list is now 10 pages long on the FDA's website. And when you look it over, you're sure to find some shockers on that list.
It's a salmonella outbreak that now goes far beyond peanut butter.
I think it's very scary because you eat something and before you know it, there's something else again that you can't eat.
The recall list has grown to more than 400 products possibly containing salmonella, including snacks and desserts you might not have thought about, nutrition bars, moon pies, and even ice cream. The outbreak goes back to the Sunland plant in Portales, New Mexico. It distributes nut products to Trader Joe's, Whole Foods, Walmart, Target, and Costco. The Food and Drug Administration found salmonella in raw peanuts from that peanut processing facility and confirms the nut butter facility has a DNA fingerprint that's the same as the outbreak strain. Patrick King ate creamy peanut butter just yesterday, but he's mindful of the dates.
It said that they had recalled everything on the 12th. Yesterday was the 14th, so I'm sure they would have pulled it before I got to the product. But yeah, we've been very careful about it.
The Centers for Disease Control reports so far 35 people in 19 states are sick. 8 people have been hospitalized. Most are children under the age of 10, but no deaths have been reported. The plant told Action 7 News last week it has stopped making and distributing all of the products from both its New Mexico nut butter facility and peanut processing facility.
And Shelley, just a few more on the products on that expanded recall list. Justin's Honey Peanut Butter Squeeze Packs from Starbucks, flavored butter and spreads under the Archer brand's name, and sugar-free peanut butter fudge. Shelley?
All right, thanks, Ana. And we do have a complete list of those recalls in the Ad Scene on 7 section of KOAT.com.